Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now.
Under 7 minutes to go. Alan Brogan sent in. McManaman dodging. McManaman scoring. There's a point between the teams. Stephen Cluxton in his 55th championship match. As here he comes to win the All-Ireland. Cluxton, he's put it over the bar. It's all over. Dublin have won the All-Ireland.
Is completely focused on Mayo, and certainly Mayo are a different animal this year. But I think Dublin have been coming in under the radar.
Kevin McManaman, McManaman going through. Goal! He's done it again! And that celebration says it all. It ends in heartbreak for Mayo.
Well, will Dublin bear testimony to the belief that favourites don't give underdogs a second chance? It's Fields loose outside here. He's put it over the bar. Brilliantly done. Look, it's all over. It's finally over. And Dublin are once again the All-Ireland champions. And it's a free kick from 40 metres out. Perhaps win the All-Ireland. 6 minutes into stoppage time. 40 metres out. Rock kicking up into the air. It's all over, and Dublin are again the champions, the three in a row, the first time a team from Dublin has done it.
We're crying, crying, so let the velvet roll down.
We're such a tight group, we've been playing together for 8, 9 years, 10 years now, and we do everything together. We train hard together, we go socialise together, we're best friends, we've got a wedding to be reference, so just to... A lot of work comes together for this. It's so special. You know?
Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly.
It's Owen Merchant bursting forward immediately. Laura trying to catch up with him. Merchant still going. What a goal! Jim Gowan, Jason Sherlock embrace. Dublin are the history makers.
Amber lights along the way and a late diversion as well. But Dublin's drive for five is over. Destination reached.
It's time to renew the rivalry. Comes to O'Callaghan again. Fiston inside here. Dangerous. Scully's involved. And there's another one. And it's come O'Callaghan. And Dublin are still the champions. It's six in a row.